really intrigued by a very interesting article I read in the Herald this morning by Gary Payenda, who's an emergency doctor. And he was putting the whole thing in perspective in terms of this particular virus. Because, of course, we're sort of acting as if this has never happened before. We've got to remember, this is COVID-19. Presumably, there's been 18 other coronaviruses on the way to get to 19.